This video is covering the mixer mode on the OP-1. The mixer is the final stage of the OP-1 sound path. Press the mixer key to engage this mode. This will take you to the first page, T1, showing levels and panning for each individual track. As indicated by the moving meters, there's something recorded to track 1, 2, and 3. Set the levels per track using the color-coded rotary encoders. Blue, green, white, and orange controls track 1, 2, 3, and 4, respectively. At zero level, no sound can be heard. Holding shift will allow you to adjust the stereo panning for each individual track. Again, use the rotary encoders. By holding shift and pressing one of the track selection keys, you can mute and unmute tracks. Even though a track is muted, you can still adjust its level. The change will be audible when unmuted again. This can be useful, for instance, when playing live with the OP-1. This was the mixer screen, accessed by T1. T2 reveals the equalizer. Using the color-coded rotary encoders, you control the master EQ of the sound path. Using the blue, green, and white encoders, you can control low, mid, and high frequencies. Turning everything down kills the sound completely. Orange controls the overall EQ level. Page 3 is for the master effects. Hold shift and press T3 to bring up the effects browser. Choose effect by turning the blue encoder. Press T3 again to engage the effect. Like throughout the unit, everything is color-coded. Whatever you see on the screen can be adjusted using the color-coded rotary encoders. You can have one active master effect at a time, and it will affect all four channels, the main sound path. Page 4 is the master out screen. This is where you apply compression to your mix, or drive. Use the white encoder to adjust the drive level, and use the orange encoder to set the release of the drive. The blue and green encoders control the master left and right balance. Hold shift to control them together. At high levels of drive, your audio will start to sound distorted. This is it for mixer mode. Stay tuned for more videos.